Dishwasher won't start. Dishwashers are a convenient way to do the dishes, especially if you have a family or are hosting a large gathering. And when it doesn't start, it can cause a lot of frustration. But before you contact an expert, here are a few ways to try and get it to work again. Door latch. Every dishwasher comes with a door latch. This device keeps the door closed during a cycle, preventing any water from leaking out. If the door cannot latch to the unit, then the dishwasher will not start. Check to see if anything is preventing the door from latching on. Electricity. Check to see if the dishwasher is plugged in and that the breaker switches have not been tripped. Child lock. Just like your car, dishwashers come with a child lock safety measure. If this feature is turned on, the dishwasher will not start. Restart the unit. Sometimes the start button gets pressed more than once, causing the unit to restart, and the unit will start to drain. Allow it to finish draining before beginning the cycle again. Check the timer and control panel. If your dishwasher is having trouble starting, there may be an issue with power going to the timer and control panel. Try turning off the unit and starting it up again. Replace the motor. If you have noticed strange noises coming from your dishwasher during a cycle, it could mean that the motor needs replacing.